is my parents' cat, Ravioli. And I'll tell you the story of how we got him. It was back in, like, late 2003. My mom heard a meowing coming from outside and found this cat in a tree. And we're trying to figure out what to name him. And I left a can of ravioli out, and he started licking the can and got it all over his face. And so that's how he got his name. It's a nice cat. Here's what he looks like. It's a very loving cat.